Hello, I am Zyta Ziora, a researcher at the University of Queensland Institute for Molecular Bioscience and a lecturer in biotechnology, molecular biology, and bioinformatics programs. I joined the UQITD Research Academy in 2019 and co-supervise 5 PhD students with colleagues at UQ and the Indian Institute of Technology in Delhi. Our PhD students are working on various projects addressing critical matters that aim to create positive change on a global scale. It is a genuine pleasure to supervise the students, both online from India and in person in Brisbane. Engaging with the UQITD Research Academy has inspired me to create several initiatives, including the International Science Seminar Series. The series was initially created during the COVID-19 pandemic in response to the social isolation that students were experiencing. The initiative has grown significantly to include students and colleagues worldwide. The series has also been internationally recognized. It has resulted in published articles and has even triggered several collaborative projects. I feel privileged to work with such distinguished scientists from both Australia and India. I highly recommend researchers from both UQ and IITD get involved in the academy, as it is an excellent opportunity to add value to research by broadening our scientific horizons and facilitating international recognition for the research and vision we create together.